Hi, it's Jacob here, and in today's short quick tip, I'm going to show you how you can use a new feature of your lock screen on iOS 26, which gives you a 3D photo. So as you turn your phone, it looks like you're there in the scene. It's really cool. So here on my lock screen, I've got a photo of myself in California last month at the conference. And at the moment, it's just a regular flat image, which I could have had in any version of iOS from the last few years. But with that photo chosen, I can then press the new Spatial Scene button in the bottom right-hand corner here, where I'm pointing now, and it's going to try and extract the foreground and the background to create a kind of 3D parallax effect. Here you can see as I tilt my iPhone, you can see that picture has got layers to it, it's got depth, and it's kind of zoomed in on a bit it thinks is the key part of the photo. I don't really want myself as my lock screen, it's just for a demo, but if I use two fingers to pinch out and then reposition that image, I can choose the exact part that I want, and that 3D spatial effect will still be there on my image. Then when I press done and end the customization, every time I pick up my phone or I turn it or tilt it slightly, that image will look really 3D. It's a really fun little neat effect that's new of iOS 26. And if you want to see what else is new, please do check out my channel down below. There's loads of quick tips waiting for you there.